Hi, I'm Pat Cohn, and this is part of my Let's Play series for Fallout 4. Now, as you probably remember from a lot of my previous videos, I have been having issues with surviving. I've done a few things in between this video and the last, and that has meant that I got a bracer that bumps up my strength and endurance, but my character is still fairly badly armored. As you can see in the lower right-hand corner of my character's screen, I have to 62 resistance against most types of attacks, and 74 against electric-type attacks. That's not that good, and I'm going to keep on being killed super easily unless I take steps to fix that. And the point in the game that really gets you there is when you do some quest for the railroad, which is what I'm going to do. So in order to get there, I believe I don't have great memory for how to get back to the railroad, but we're going to use some of the markers on the ground to find our way into the railroad and do the needed quests for them to get the armor improvements that we need. And it so happens that, yes, there are lines on the ground. I believe that these might be a real feature in Boston. So we're just going to need to wander around until we find the start of the trail. Let's see. And in Fallout, this is just a set of it's red lines on the ground. So we're going to wander around Boston until we see one of those red lines. I know what they look like. If you've played Fallout, you know what they look like too. But if you don't worry. We'll probably get a whole bunch of. The Raiders know where we are, the Super Mutants know where we are. I think, if I remember right, this marker is... It is in Boston, it's not in Cambridge. It is probably northeast of where we are. Seeing some of it here. Let's keep moving. Nothing yet. I think we've been to Huber's Comics before.
You're in shit.
That's interesting. You can see that. What before the war was just a temporary feature, like a large truck passing through an area, turns into a relatively permanent barrier, the post-war area. You could imagine that eventually things would reach the point where these vehicles could be moved again. But it might take a while. I think we've headed too far north. Hoping we'll find one of the markers for the Freedom Path. It might actually be east.
Open fire!
There is Oh yeah, the Boston Common, I think, is one of the starter... It's near the start for this thing, so... This is definitely the right direction to be going. We want to head east, and we should stumble across a choice. That's kind of interesting to keep out. And you can kind of see there that truck was being used as a bridge. I'm pretty sure...
What? Scared already?
Markers soon. Now you have to be careful around the Boston Common, because there is a Superman swan who is down in the water there, and he will bust your butt if he spots you. Now if you're feeling very brave, you can go and attack him. You better be pretty confident in your weapons, your armor, or your cleverness if you want to make it through that kind of thing. Okay, so... We are at the other side of the Boston Common. We are seeing more dead bodies, which is not a good sign, particularly when they're looking pretty fresh. And there is a robot tour guide.
Welcome, Patriot.
And this is the red marker that
is common. The start of the.
We just need to follow this. It winds throughout the Commonwealth. Got some Nuka-Colas while we're here. And there's a subway entrance there. You don't really have any business there. This looks like another building to learn, the Massachusetts State House. No, I was worried that we lost track of it, but it continues... this way, I think. Unless I was following it in the wrong direction. Oh, nope. Okay.
4 and L. Definitely a code.
Okay, so we can see that it crossed the road here, came across here, and then crossed the road again. Probably. Either that or that was the start of the trail. Maybe that was the start of the trip.
Human not like smell? Smells like camp of strong brothers.
Oh, it continues down the other side of the road. Okay, that's what's going on. And somewhere nearby is a fight that we're somehow getting experience for. Use that. Have recently painted to continue the trail. It's not going to continue up the ramp.
What's gonna be a ghost?
What is it?
Going to die. Show yourself, coward. Fight strong.
So we know that it probably is somewhere in this direction, and there it is. Okay. And there's a good neighbor. We've already been to good neighbor.
Now a 6 and a 9.
This is a quest relevance point, so if you end up being lost and you want to have an entry to get back on the this quest is great. Dog carrying duct tape. Well, I've seen it all. And there is the next one of these.
3I.
These are hints, but we're not going to pretend that we don't know this so well. First time you play through, you might actually try and solve that by figuring it out, but once you've done it once, the challenge is kind of spoiled. Here we have some raiders that were hanging out near a Superman stronghold. Dumb place to hang out. Now that mutants definitely aren't going to be able to play. They eventually spotted us. There's an interestingly locked door. I wonder where it goes. Okay. This is the end of the line. So what could it mean? What could this line happen to be? And it turns out this is where the railroad is. And a whole bunch of happy, fun ghouls to say hello to us. Free security for the railroad if they don't mind. Which they probably could. Going to be that bad for people who live here to figure out some mechanism to get them by all the ghouls that also happen to live here. At least you would think that. You can see that this building has definitely seen better days. There's a steeple. I don't know if I've actually ever been up there. Floors, and it's kind of a striking scene. It's rather pretty.
Living take what dead leave.
There are more ghouls down here that maybe the railroad had to take care of. The thing that should make you nervous about ghouls is that they can crawl through gaps and walls. So you could easily walk by an area and they could crawl in behind you. And if you're the sort to panic, then you are gonna probably face some uncomfortable moments. See some modern stuff. Wire going into a wall, a series of relays of some sort, and then a button and a swirl.
So that's not right.
A set of
It spins.
Swirly letter thing. Now, apologies. Oh, if this is a
so it starts with R.
But because you're looking for the railroad, you basically just spell their name. with only D. Okay, so we've spoke right there.
There we go.
Again, I feel a little bit weirded out that this kind of mechanism would exist because, oh, that's kind of interesting. Not that much space back there. It would be probably pretty expensive to, and any mechanism that you could build that would have a moving wall like that, very likely. Oh, how strong? How did you get in there?
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion.
I followed the freedom.
If that's true, who told you how to?
I helped Carl.
This will go a lot better. I see. I'm Desdemona. Deacon.
You're having a party.
I need intel.
Wow.
Glad someone noticed.
You know, you saved Amelia Stockton. And you've left a trail of destruction.
So you're about?
Yes, trust me.
That changes things.
Sure. My son.
Someone stole your...
Why would the...
Many kidnappings, but I've never heard of it. I'll have Deacon look in. If we're going to be dealing with you, I...
Yeah.
Good. The ins...
Go on.
So we seeked... I have a question.
It depends on the circumstances.
There's no middle ground with this.
Mm-hmm. I risk my life.
Well said. Uh-huh. We'll do what we can to look into your missing boy. What the... Normally, you're... But right now, and in turn, we...
Okay, so it looks like this got us Strong's final level of approval.
Heads up.
Would you Strong make decision?
Okay.
Hard decision. You good fight. You goodly. Mm-hmm. You now Strong's...
Okay, so we have Strong as a companion.
Heads up.
Here, eat meat before it spoils.
It's time for us to part ways.
Strong way to tower for human. Zen we...
So, we'll send him back to the farm because we've already gotten the perk from him. And now...
Excuse me.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the...
Your leader was just...
Exactly. But it's all good now.
So tell
me. In our little outfit, it's my job to know. Uh-huh.
Too bad.
If you're picking up the tab. Uh-huh. So Dez wants. I'm just gonna.
Uh-huh. You got my attention.
I got a job. Then, if you get.
Sign me up.
Perfecto.
Okay, so there's a quest to start the. Start with Deacon in the Institute, so we're gonna do it. In some other circumstances, you can immediately get full admittance to the railroad, but my character has kind of avoided doing a lot of the quests that would get him there. So. We actually have to prove ourselves to the railroad. I wasn't quite aware that this would happen, but that means that I think with this video, we're not going to actually take this all the way to the point where we can get better armor. Instead, we're just going to take this to the point where we join the railroad. And probably in the next video, we'll try and do what we need to do to get to qualify for the armor. Okay, so we return to Walden Pond. Now, I think before when we were here, we might have been with Strong. Either that or we didn't have a high level of lockpicking skill. This time, we are traveling alone. And Strong, I think, is maybe the only companion that really doesn't like lockpicking. Maybe Paladin Dance is another one.
Nice.
Let's pop down and see what we can get down here. Whiplash. Looks like these are raiders. Not particularly tough raiders, though.
Nice.
Interestingly, I guess these raiders, they have some pretty good taste in what they need to keep around them to live well. You can see that they have crafting stations, they have plenty of food. They had a place that was very few people were going to be able to just wander into. So you would feel comfortable sleeping here, probably. Oh, it's they had decent numbers. Now, of course, it would be probably smarter if they didn't have so many drugs. But I guess I would probably forgive a lot of this because the post-apocalyptic world is pretty
excellent.
And people probably would need to have some things in their life that make them more flippant. Take a quick nap. Go wherever this takes us. I think a few times in previous games I approached this this area from the other side. I don't quite remember what was out here. Oh, looks like it's nowhere special. It's just a drainage tunnel. Anyhow, so we are heading more or less due east from here. Let's reload. Something... Apparently somebody's killing somebody else and we're getting credit for it. Which is, hey, video game, if you want to do that, I'm not going to complain. With a lot of cats. Ooh, and a little bit of a cat obsession. I'll leave you alone. And here is Deacon, the man that we met at the railroad.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my part.
Right? That? Not much of a disguise.
A disguise is more... You'd be surprised how the railroad's only... Mm-hmm. Our old base was under...
Your base was under a donut shop? That's awesome.
It's a lot better than it sounds.
Interesting.
Well,
so that's awesome in the dialogue.
Until it was
not in the subtext.
That sounds really...
It was a disaster. The survivors...
Let's find it, then.
We gotta do one thing. We got a tourist near... For now... So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake I got on. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
It does seem a little bit like dumb luck that he would just think, oh, let's walk up. Take a look, but I guess you could imagine a spy agency getting a lot of mileage out of just assuming that people are going to think the same. Even if they don't have explicit instructions, they might build some of the same instincts for how we do business. You do kind of need to follow them closely, even if you know where you're going. Dude, come on. Thank you.
And another. We're probably close.
I suspect that these signs, they would be useful to prevent raiders from finding out what they're doing. I don't think they would slow down the Institute much. On the other hand, they're not really a clue for this is where we are. So most of the time, we have some around here, but you would kind of expect them to the railroad or the Institute to just probably be careful with this weapon because I'm hitting beacon a lot of the time while I use it. Because he's not yet my ally, bad things could happen if I hit him. I think he could turn hostile. Yep, come on. Get around there. Get around there. Yep, keep moving. Okay.
See the plus in the center?
That's a pretty neat view.
That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
I would be really nervous about walking across that.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
I've often
Mine is in the shop.
Deliberately
Who the hell
these
is he?
Up.
HQ said they were.
Sorry, I'm.
All right. The wall.
Tell me what.
I signed on. The front's fortified.
Mm-hmm. I appreciate
it. I hope it helps.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as it's safe, I'm getting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so there's the conversation.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine?
Speaking of
my job in the real, so you handled the talkie talk.
He's probably.
I agree. The front door has.
The tunnel has got to be
easier, but.
Okay, so we're sneaking into the former headquarters through a tunnel. You can see that there's a town down there that looks more or less intact. And a factory down there that looks pretty great. Unfortunately, this is a little bit too high for us to safely... Oh, that's a bird. For us to safely just drop down. But I'm gonna have a little bit of fun. And... just see if I can get a random hit. Won't be able to do a kill, but... Oh! Guess I did do a kill. That was a surprise. Maybe I can do this, too. Yeah. So taking those perks apparently made a huge difference. Yeah, so these are raiders here. I'm not just shooting them. So our job now is to go down and find the pipe that leads into the former railroad headquarters. See if there's anything useful we can grab along the way. Yeah, this area is fun. I like that these raised highways, it's not too hard to go to all sorts of fun places from them. Settlement here. I think. Or is this a settlement? There's at least settlers here.
That should take.
I'm gonna see if I have the ability to send people somewhere. I would kinda like to do so. So Murkwater is someplace that
I'm glad I could help.
Hey there.
Oh, you have no idea what
going to see Doc Anderson.
I can't recommend her highly enough. Doc Anderson is the only doctor I trust.
Okay.
The rest of them are all.
Sometimes when you see settlers wandering the wasteland, they're looking for a home, and you can just send them to a settlement of yours. I usually pick an empty settlement in order to just get a few people there without needing to build the radio tower to entice the first settlers. The other option is just to go to an existing
place.
We're
in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington. We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time...
Deja vu there. Beckoningly, it wouldn't be a... E-E-C-O-N-I-N-G-L... Recognition. Nope, nothing in common. T, that has the T in common. R-E-C-O-G-N-I-T-I-O-N. Maybe erratically. Erratically is almost it.
There we go.
Okay. So there's the door.
We're in. The back entrance is safer,
mm-hmm.
So it's time you learn.
Who's Dr. Care?
All goes well.
Uh-huh. Let's find a...
Together with you?
Uh-huh.
Okay. So again, we have to be careful because he's not a companion.
Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know.
We also noticed that most of the human corpses you find here are named. Presumably if they're prior railroad operators. Now, if you enjoy... grenades and stuff like that as much as I do, then this is a fun time for you. Because you'll be going after critters that don't know you're there.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. Well, you know, look around.
So that wouldn't be a managed to hide thing, because you can't pull out a pipe like that on shorter.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of the line in Institute. Let's fuck up your day, Tech. There shouldn't be any coursers in here, but if there are...
So we'll turn on... Turn off the spotlights.
Car? Just run.
We'll leave the turrets alone.
Is someone present?
Weapons if you can get them before the war, but I think they fire significantly faster. Something there is a little bit bright. Which is probably pretty good tactics. If you can make it hard for visitors to see, then you
another
can...
active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
then you'll have a little bit of a head start for if they decide to be hostile.
Combat initiated. By later ones, I mean the ones that have mods installed. So you'd kind of wonder how the Institute found this place, because it's not the most obvious of things that there would be down here. Although I suppose if the Institute has enough on the surface, it could kind of do a brute force approach to finding stuff. Just look everywhere, continually. Movement detected. Curious. Critically damaged.
And we're also getting a nice recharge of because we've been using those weapons a lot recently, and
I will limit the pain I
been getting a little bit
possible.
Low on the ammo for my Tesla rifle.
Bye bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shot. Every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab. A place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Now, I would feel a little bit weird about sleeping next to one of these. Although I guess you can see it's not radioactive in here, so maybe they had really good detection capabilities when this was an active HQ, but I would definitely have something that would tell me real quick if that facility were starting to leak radiation. Oops.
There we go.
It's always good to be harder to detect while sneaking. There's the other way up. Interesting of a choice. Two ways to do that. Okay, so there's bathrooms over here. Let's see if there's anything interesting in the area. Probably not. Yep. This might be a janitor closet or something like that. Let's see.
Sweet.
Yep, definitely a janitor closet.
Is someone present?
Going left, you see that there's a whole bunch of people. You can see these scents definitely are not particularly well. This gun was not, doing a whole lot of damage.
I know you are out there.
Elsewhere in the game, but here it's actually doing pretty well.
Terminating any
it
hostile
would appear
life.
My target has disappeared.
Okay.
you.
And that's kind of an interesting choice, having a mannequin. Okay. So here we're getting some of the modded versions of these things.
Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Sergeant Crosby, Supreme Lex.
Oh, it says me. So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well.
Okay, so Deliverer is actually, it's a very nice weapon.
Grab Carrington's
particularly
prototype.
Once you mod it up.
Bingo.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
So once I have the chance to mod this thing up, I will probably switch to it as my 10mm weapon. Something should open that door over there. Let's see, alone? No. A-L-O-N-E. This is possible. No. But it isn't it. A-L-O-N-E. Let's have two in common. A-L-O-N-E. And E-L-I-T-E. Yeah, this is probably it.
Real.
Come on. Okay. And let's see what's in here. Well, meds. Not a whole lot, really. But and some traps that apparently never.
Hostile attacking enemy.
Are rare, and so it will protect them about as much as, say, a piece of superpower.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Of the donut shop. We've also just put ourselves overweight, so let's see if we can find something we really don't need and we can have to drop. We're four over. So maybe we should put up a combination wrench. Steel is actually quite easy to get. Turpentine, a toy car, and one more pound to lose. realize that this is probably not the most interesting thing to watch. Let's just drop in the back. So, okay, we're mobile again. This is interesting because it shows the synths are comfortable using turrets. Either that, or somehow the synths have made themselves invisible to turrets. Gotta stay out of the habit of picking stuff up when I'm over my weight limit. Be pretty useful for the Institute to
excuse me.
Arrange that.
We got what we came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
Okay. So we are going to drop off stuff at the Mechanist Lair and then join the railroad and then end the video today. Our weight way down off some of these weapons. So this looks like it's a car that was stuck in the radiation sea that's south of Boston. Because in reality, you would probably expect most cars to look like that, and most buildings to be much more worn down after 200 years. But I've already talked a lot about that. It's one of those style over realism choices.
Desdemona, come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
You still there?
We made a good team.
The best. And the new girl patched me up, put me on her shoulder, and blasted...
Carrying you the whole...
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me... So is any of that true?
Every word he's...
A full 100.
See?
I was expecting Deacon... But instead, just...
You'd be insane.
You've certainly made an impression on... Welcome to the railroad.
Uh-huh. Glad to be aboard.
It seems... So you're in.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'll go with Professor, because my character is... really spectacular
Call
intelligent.
Call
Professor, you certainly demonstrated. Your first official order is to... Uh-huh. But first, it's time to meet the... The location of our HQ is one of our most...
Excuse me.
Welcome to the family.
So be careful.
We're
coming
a colorful...
In or out.
Speaking of
you
which...
You never can tell when you're being...
Let's lost. Go, then.
I'm all ready to go.
Okay, so we've made Deacon into our companion, which is another thing that I generally like to do early in the game. Because long-term, my comfort is not with the railroad. The issue in the game
this
that
is
you
it.
Face...
It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe. And we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
You saw in the upper left that I now have the ability to fast travel to and from the railroad now.
Word is, Diamond City is under opposition control.
Recalibrating using new data set.
Pam.
Processing. Agent. Professor.
Well, I'm...
Preliminary adjustment. I was.
Sure. Well, nice to meet you.
Introductory token. I provide first...
What?
Caution.
Good to know.
I urge you, operation complete. You are weary.
I'm from Vault 111.
Accessing. Mm-hmm. Conversation terminated.
Okay, so that's the first conversation. With one of the quest givers here. But there are several of them.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Hey there.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray!
I'm relieved, actually.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, have you eaten?
Uh-huh. No, I never eat anything.
You see, that's smart. That's smart. The Institute has the...
Tom, that's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington.
If that's true...
If he had a shred of evidence...
Okay, okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you...
There's battery acid.
You can't nuke an omelet without...
What's in the shot?
We got algae. Some yummy back... It's a hard reboot.
Uh-huh. I don't know.
Fine. Let them... Okay, okay.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I...
I'll read you, man. Smart. I'd rather have some... Hey, you...
I'd appreciate that.
You and me? Now, I got it.
Okay, so... It's good to have met one of these...
The boys have been working on some new toys. You want to take a look?
Show me what you got.
I will set you up.
So he can sell you a lot of weapons. Some of them are pretty great. And later on, once you've done a few quests for him...
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic to the church.
That's more stuff for you.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this. But that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training and us knowing how... It would have been nice...
Cut to the chase.
One of our field agents. So headquarters.
This is one of my favorite bits of dialogue in the entire game.
He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
What's a dead drop?
Oh shit! I knew I forgot to tell you about something.
Oh dear lord! A dead drop is a mailbot. It's a common means of communication. When you make contact with stuff, the current sign is, do you have a
right? You can trust me with.
You sound rather convincing.
Mm-hmm.
Stockton is a prominent. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get...
Uh-huh.
Okay, so... we've joined the Institute. We've gone
hey,
on
Rook.
The initial quest.
The name's Drummer Boy. It's my N, I don't suppose.
Sure.
Yeah, you heavies need a lot of punk. We'll be seeing each other.
So we have our initial quest.
It's not an easy road you've chosen. But you're never alone in
I'm
this.
I'm not sure if we can get...
Hey,
the boys have been working on some new toys. You want to take a look?
Not interested.
Aw, man.
But we at least have that initial quest.
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
And that'll be it for this video. You'll see me in the next video, if you do. Take care. Bye-bye.